There are definitely times when I can't achieve everything that I want to achieve in Lightroom, so I might open it up in Photoshop. So those situations might be more complex removals of objects in a scene that are unwanted. I'm really just trying to get an image that I love in the end, and I'll use whatever tool I need to make it happen.